please pass by for an important message on station KDO95.
The National Weather Service in Portland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Kennebec County in South Central Maine, Northwestern Knox County in South Central Maine, Northern York County in Southwestern Maine, Southern Oxford County in Western Maine, Northwestern Waldo County in South Central Maine, and Druskoggin County in Southwestern Maine, South Central Somerset County in West Central Maine, Northwestern Lincoln County in South Central Maine, Cumberland County in Southwestern Maine, Northwestern Sagadahoc County in South Central Maine, Southeastern Franklin County in Western Maine, until 11:06 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 8:36 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing large destructive hail up to softball size. This storm was located over Gorham, or near Westbrook, and moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Portland, Lewiston, Brunswick, Augusta, Westbrook, Waterville, Farmington, Fairfield, Gardiner, Bridgeton, Freiburg, Mechanic Falls, Alfred, Sanford, Naples, Thornton, Oakland, Gosham, Turner, and Scoggin. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging winds, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. This storm has a history of producing destructive winds and large hail. This is a very dangerous situation. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.